there's any means, I know Dad would want, and you would want us all to be together, remembering him, remember all the good times, remember all the stories he told you, remember everything good that he taught us and shared with us. He loved every single one of you, and he wants us to stick together as a family, and that's what we intend to do. Dad took me to the side one day, and he made me a promise, and he said, son, he said, I want you to do one thing for me. Promise me one thing. You take care of Arlene if anything should ever happen to me. And I said, I will. And he said, also, he said, make sure that you keep on the 4th of July tradition and everybody keeps getting together every year. And I said, I will, Dad. And I intend on honoring his wishes as I promised him. And I would like everybody here that to continue to feel welcome to show up to the 4th of July every year when we have it. Just like I gave him my word that we would continue to do it. We're going to continue in the family tradition and in memory of Dad.
So, I mean,
have
Lynn Schultz, my friend, Jaime Villegas and I, we hunted together a lot. And I don't know if you folks know this, Lynn could not shoot at all unless he was drunk. Then he was perfect. And if you don't believe me, you ask me, I'll tell you. Okay? And Lynn was a kind soul. No matter where he went, he made a friend. Okay? And I know he's in heaven now. And heaven is a great place. I know it's a great place. You know why? Whoever goes to heaven never comes back. It's such a great place. Okay? Everybody love Lynn, okay? Love your whole family.
all your conspiracies, all the things you know, and you stop it. Well, yeah, the elixir of life forever. But everybody knows he was a great man. He was a great man to me, especially while growing up.
Thank you. The lava rock.